doing a lift tour of Brisbane Airport. First lift. No chassis, rare. And not very good. Lift number two. Free car length against 14 persons. 40 persons. Cab here. This is the one on the bridge that goes to air track and stuff.
Level 2,
coming
down.
Can I have a little run on the other one? Out of service apparently, according to the indicator, but we'll see. Leave one of three. Installed in 2011. No voice, sadly. Yeah. The Crisis has no chassis, I'm actually kind of disappointed with that. There you go. Channel 55 AP to air train platform at Brisbane Domestic Airport. Red 55 AP, very nice. Oh, GS. Ruins it. 1600 kilograms, 21 persons. Media door corners.
Level 3.
Oh, there's another voice. Three star. Gabby. Lift number one.
Level 2.
Very quiet brakes. Sadly, it has a green indicator inside. In GS, but whatever.
Level 3.
One more round in here. Well, quality is always really good on these lifts. Very short ride. There you go. This one looks a bit more interesting. Oh, GS. Seems to like GS here, don't they? Basement. Odd. P. Boston coach part of it. Gate indicator. Odd fun beat sounds. 3,200 anything else, 42 persons. Looking for 14, apparently. Buses to town. Doors are very loud, aren't they? What odd button beep sound that is. Oh, that's D-series speaker. What button does actually do that? Got the other one? Yeah, working indicator. So we can see what it used to be on the other one. Oh, they shouldn't have a logo. I'm just into it. It's on booth number 15. What did that say? Onsville.com. So I just go. Sphinx Custom Voice. Another D-Series speaker thing. Come on. Buses. There's no buses here at the moment, is there? It's like a Zala Vague BF charge for some reason. TTS plus. There you go. Here you have a huge set of four lifts. Heck is it? Things are huge. Another 3,200 kilogram. Lift number 21. I think it's a down lift and the other one's up lifts on the other side. Cab view. Mostly they're pretty similar. I don't know what the down button's for. Didn't do anything. The useless button. Nice. Oh wow, that's flies. Click. Down. You can wonder, give me another one. There you go. Instead of four, I don't know why I need four. It's an overkill, isn't it? Which one is it? Cool. The button's going out. What are you doing? What is it doing? There's no lift here. Okay, that's a bit weird. Oh, there we go. That was weird behavior, wasn't it? Buttons only weak when the lift's there. And it might. Healthy sounding door, not. Is that engraved? Oh no, it's really faded. Lift 22, this one. Same pictures as the other ones. Oh. Okay, now we have the lifts that go all the way to level 9, which we're at right now. Number 3,200 kilograms, 42 persons. Lift number 16. Such a weird number. LE 990. Lift 16. What does that mean? LE 190. Turn it down to get a different one. Canberra, Newcastle, Townsville. Go to gate. Oh, clunky. awesome. It's a nice clunky motor. Would you rather Night X or Gen 2s? Let's compare the two to start for Gen 2s. What an odd combo, that's so weird. These are the ones that go higher, maybe that's why, because they thought Gen 2s were better than Night X. Wobbling is pretty crap. Oh no, oh, your leg indicator's broken. That's sad. There's five. Airplane Gen 2, yeah. Very old. Very old Gen 2 for the data leg indicator. Let's try and get a different one by sending it down a bit. Where's it? There's a cabinet. Green Gen 2 buttons, interesting. A bit broken. My chassis, even it's old. Well, these are not bad and leveling. Please, you're working. Yay, working. Need a leg indicator. These don't run very good, do they? Now let's have a look at the Night X. 3-4 Night X. Going up. Watch out, the air elevator has 24 persons. Look number four, cab view, good build quality. Pretty good actually. Well, walls don't wobble or anything. Try and get a different one. LCD indicator. Tomato doors. Yuck. Has it cone key switches, the old version though. Well, that's very bad leveling. Bloody hell. At least the electronic ones level pretty good now. The new ones. Oh, wow, look, chassis.
Doors closing. Level 3. Doors opening.
Oh, that's not bad leveling. There you go. Floor number 6 at Brisbane Domestic Airport. The one, the Queensland Rail one, has up on and down on my Queensland Rail bus. So weird. Guess we'll just get two rides because there's people out there. 1,000 complete on 13 passengers, cab view. Original Lexan. Nah, it's still original. Door doesn't open all the way. Wonder how long this thing will last for now. Bonds are surprisingly in very good condition. Door open. Traction as well, nice. Hi, my space at lift number 10-4, lift number 4. Kilograms, 26 persons. So what you got up to? There you go. Even modernized Otis Lexan. Oh yeah. Cheers, thanks. Let's see how, let's tell it. I think it might just be in a place, maybe. Cabby, click on the D, 1,496, click on the stranger person. Got the other one in. The other one. Exactly the same.
No.
That's your one, right? So.